It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a two-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
The Johnson County Sheriff's Office was called to a residence in Thelma Friday night. Two people tried to pick up their grandchildren from the home of their other grandparents, but were allegedly not allowed to enter the residence. Upon arrival, deputies were able to locate the children in a back bedroom of the home.
Out in plain view, they discovered marijuana, pills, hydrocodone wrapped in a towel in a bathroom.
The residents, 47-year-old Virginia Shepherd and 57-year-old Timothy Moore, allegedly admitted to smoking marijuana.
After a quick look, they discovered that Mr. Moore had been snorting some kind of white powder. In an attempt to take Mr. Moore into custody, a struggle ensued, and Mr. Moore was detained by the deputies.
Timothy Moore was arrested and charged with kidnapping, endangering the welfare of a minor, custodial interference, resisting arrest, possession, and other offenses. Virginia Shepherd was arrested and charged with kidnapping, endangering the welfare of a minor, custodial interference, and wanton endangerment.
Kentucky Department of Fish and Wildlife cited them for having an illegal pet, which was a squirrel in a cage.
In Paintsville, Shelby Porter, EKB News.